One of my teachers said, there's a power in visualization. And I take that to mean that if I visualize kids playing a game of printmaking that's connected somehow to the internet and building networks of kids trading ideas around the idea of printmaking as the core of stream, science, technology, reading, engineering, art, and math, that somehow will come true. And I build this little WeeWoodie Rembrandt Press partly with that idea in mind, and I'm not alone.